Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present the Grand Marshal and the Student Government President. It is our honor to present the Distinguished Platform Party and the President of FIU, Dr. Kenneth Jessel. It is our pleasure to present the doctoral candidates and their major professors and the distinguished faculty and staff of FIU led by their respective banners. It is our pleasure to present Rachel Quijano Visoso and Zachary Jones, representing the undergraduate class of 2023.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Deanne Butchie, Teaching Professor of Finance in the College of Business, Chairperson of the Faculty Senate, member of the FIU Board of Trustees, and Grand Marshal of this ceremony. The FIU 2023 Spring Commencement Ceremony is now declared open. Please rise for the singing of the national anthem and the FIU alma mater. Will Natalie Gomez please come forward to lead us? Natalie is a senior majoring in vocal performance. You will find the words to our national anthem and alma mater on the screens above. I encourage you to sing along.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, we pledge to thee, dear FIU, with voices loud and true, alma mater, falter never, shine forever gold and blue. We fly our banners high, every culture we together, FIU, every scholar side by side, and we hail to alma mater be our guide.
Thank you, Natalie, for that wonderful performance. Please be seated. On behalf of the faculty, it is my pleasure to welcome you to FIU and to congratulate the class of 2023. Class, as faculty members, we have had the honor of guiding you in the discovery of knowledge. At the same time, we've learned much from you, and you have enriched our lives. On this rewarding journey, we've seen you exceed expectations, overcome challenges, and make a difference in this world. We, the faculty, are proud of you and trust that as engaged global citizens, you are prepared to use your skills and perspectives to take on new challenges and to succeed in creating a better world. As you move forward in this exciting new phase in your lives, please remember that you will always be part of the FIU family. We hope to see you back on campus soon and to hear about your new experiences. Congratulations. It is now my distinct pleasure to introduce our Provost, Executive Vice President and Chief Operating Officer, Dr. Elizabeth Behar.
Thank you. Good morning. On behalf of the FIU community, I am delighted to welcome you to the university's 2023 Spring Commencement Ceremony. Now it is my privilege to introduce our distinguished platform party. I ask each person to stand as your name is called, and please remain standing. I ask the audience to please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. From your left to right, Christopher Lugo, President, Student Government Association, and member, FIU Board of Trustees. Kevin B. Coughlin, Vice President, Enrollment Management and Services, and Vice Provost, FIU Virtual Campus. Javier I. Marquez, Vice President of Operations and Safety, and Chief of Staff. Kenneth A. Jessel, President. John Valakis, Dean, College of Engineering and Computing. Andres G. Hill, Senior Vice President, Research and Economic Development, and Dean, University Graduate School. Juan Carlos Espinosa, Dean, Honors College. And Deanne Bucci, Teaching Professor of Finance, College of Business, Chairperson of the Faculty Senate, and member of the FIU Board of Trustees. Please be seated. Kenneth A. Jessel is the sixth president of FIU, recently confirmed by the Board of Governors after serving as both interim president and president designate over the past year. President Jessel is also a professor of finance in the College of Business Administration here at FIU. Before assuming the role of president, Dr. Jessel served as Chief Financial Officer and Senior Vice President for Finance and Administration for 13 years. During his tenure, he was responsible for the management and administration of financial, facility, and business service operations of the university. Prior to joining FIU in 2009, President Jessel served as the Senior Vice President for Financial Affairs at Florida Atlantic University. During his 26-year career at FAU, he held several key leadership positions, including Interim University Provost, Interim Vice President for University Advancement and Executive Director of the FAU Foundation, Associate University Provost, and Associate Dean in the College of Business Administration. President Jessel is a graduate of Florida State University system, earning a bachelor's in political science, an MBA, and a doctor of philosophy from Florida State University. Please join me in welcoming FIU's sixth president, Dr. Kenneth A. Jessel.
Thank you, Provost Behar. Greetings, Panthers, and good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to FIU for the Spring 2023 Commencement Ceremony. It is a great honor to celebrate the FIU Class of 2023 as we recognize your journey, your triumphs, and your excellence. As president of this great institution, I have many different roles. Presiding over a commencement is by far my favorite. And that's because today FIU comes together to celebrate all that makes this university special, beginning with you, our outstanding students and soon to be graduates. Each of you graduating today embodies true Panther pride. Your grit, Your dedication and your desire to succeed are the reasons why today, together with your families, friends, professors, and mentors, you celebrate this important milestone in your life. As I look out into the crowd today, I am reminded of my own college graduation many, many years ago. As you heard from Provost Behar, like you, I am a graduate of the number one ranked state university system in the United States, according to U.S. News and World Report. And to be totally honest, if it weren't for public universities such as FIU, I certainly would not be standing here today. More than 40 years ago, I became the first in my family to attend college, and at the time, it never occurred to me that I would eventually attend graduate school to become a university professor, much less a university president. My story and the story of so many of you demonstrates the power of our public universities. They transform lives and provide opportunities for students to realize their full potential. They open doors to dreams never thought possible. Here at FIU, as we commemorate our 50th anniversary, we look to a bold future, building on five decades of incomparable successes that have made FIU a place like no other, a place where excellence and opportunity converge in a unique way to make a difference in the lives of our students and the world. Here's how we are doing it. At our College of Engineering and Computing, the overall graduate engineering program jumped 34 spots to land among the top 100 nationally at number 92 and number 61 among public universities, according to U.S. News and World Report rankings. In addition, the student team for the Moss Department of Construction Management won first place in the 2023 Associated Builders and Contractors Construction Management Competition. They competed, against 20 other construction management programs nationwide. And the FIU's Women in Cybersecurity Student Chapter won the Chapter Leadership Award at WISE's 2023 conference against 200 other student chapter participants. 200. The successes of our colleges reflect the achievements of FIU as a great institution. FIU is a university of impact. And there's no greater display of our reach than measuring what graduates like you are doing with their degrees. It turns out that FIU is ranked among the top 10 universities, public and private, for the economic return on graduates' investments. Panthers, this means that FIU graduates make more money and are able to recover the cost of their education more quickly than their peers. And with this ranking, FIU is in the company of Princeton, Stanford, MIT, Harvard, and Yale. Quite a feat for a university that is only 50 years young. And that is why people from all over the world choose FIU to help shape their path toward excellence and achievement. And if you ask me, choosing FIU as the place to achieve your academic and professional goals and dreams is likely one of the best decisions you have made in your life. Today, you join the ranks of FIU alumni who are changing the world, almost 300,000 strong. Take Desmond Mead, who has been one of Time Magazine's 100 most influential people. Or City of Miami Mayor Francis Suarez, president of the U.S. Conference of Mayors. How about Carmen Reinhart, former senior vice president and chief economist of the World Bank? Or Gaston Terratuta, CEO and founder of Argentina-based Alelf Group, who was named World Entrepreneur of the Year for 2022 by EY Global. These stories, and now yours, fill us with Panther pride. Each one of you has a unique journey, one that is emblematic of a college experience that only FIU can offer. You were able to go to college in Miami with cafecito readily available at all hours. Gorgeous views of Biscayne Bay at our waterfront campus at BBC, and some rather exciting athletic teams to celebrate. Beyond our campuses, you had unforgettable opportunities to study abroad, as well as internship and employment experiences to help launch your careers. As the only public very high research university in South Florida, known as the Gateway to the Americas and an international tech hub, our achievements as an institution have not gone unnoticed. Our university just surpassed $280 million in annual research expenditures. As a Carnegie classified R1 top research institution, FIU is considered among the top 3% of all U.S. institutions. U.S. News ranks FIU as number 72 in the country, number 72 among public universities. Wow. And we are also ranked by U.S. News at number 5 for social mobility, a measure of the opportunities provided by an FIU education. And FIU is among the top 15 most innovative public universities in the nation. Our faculty are literally changing the world from the Everglades to the Arctic. All of that, and we award bachelor's degrees to more minorities than any other university in the nation. Panthers, we are forward-thinking, innovative, and unstoppable. Today, as we take in the celebratory spirit of commencement, it is important that we also recognize everyone who has supported you during your time here at FIU. That includes our dedicated and passionate world-class faculty and staff. Their commitment to our university and to you is unparalleled. And of course, your family and friends, and all those who have stood by you as you achieve your goals and your dreams. Class, please join me in a round of applause for these very special people in your lives. Now, I would like to take a moment to recognize some special guests joining us today. With us is Dr. Jose Feria, Chair of the Moss School of Construction, Infrastructure, and Sustainability, whose son, Jose Alberto Feria, is graduating with an MS in Construction Management. Congratulations to the Feria family. Also with us is Adalius Diaz, Associate Director of IT and longtime member of the FIU Commencement Committee, whose son Daniel is graduating with a BS in Construction Management. Congratulations, Daniel, Adalius, and the entire family. Also among us today are some remarkable individuals. They have given selflessly so that we may live in freedom. They are extraordinary patriots, veterans of the U.S. military. If you are a veteran graduating or in the audience, please stand and be recognized. Thank you, veterans, for your service to our country. Your Panther family loves you. Our Honors College is the centerpiece of undergraduate academic excellence at FIU. Will the graduates of the Honors College and their dean, Juan Carlos Espinoza, please rise and be recognized? Thank you. A small percentage of our undergraduate students graduate with distinction every year. There are the students who have achieved an overall grade point average of between 3.5 and 3.69. Would the cum laude graduates please stand and be recognized. Thank you and congratulations to our cum laude graduates. Then, there are the students who have achieved an overall grade point average of between 3.7 and 3.89, the magna cum laude candidates. Will you please stand? Thank you, and congratulations to our magna cum laude graduates. Last but not least, we have the students who have achieved an overall grade point average of between 3.9 and 4.0. Are there any summa cum laude graduates in the house? Congratulations to our summa cum laude graduates. I think there's a lot of excitement for you. In this spirit of student excellence and achievement, I would like to introduce you to a special group of students who have stood out during their time here at FIU. Our Real Triumphs graduates are individuals who have gone above and beyond in their studies and their endeavors. Let's take a closer look at who they are and why their impact matters.
At FIU, excellence, impact, and determination drive everything we do. And a select group of students, our Real Triumphs graduates, take success to a whole new level. These students are innovators, trailblazers, problem solvers, and change makers, making a real and lasting impact through groundbreaking research, advocacy, entrepreneurship, and creativity. Real Triumphs graduates embody the values of this great institution, a place where the best and brightest hone their skills and harness their talents for the greater good. Their tenacity, perseverance, and commitment to addressing the challenges of our time represent all that makes FIU extraordinary. This year's Real Triumphs graduates join impressive Panther alumni in this tradition of excellence.
And now, please join me in recognizing today's Real Triumphs graduates. Anna Claus. Please stand. When Anna came to the U.S. from Brazil in 2016, she only intended to stay for a year to learn English. Today, she is a patent-pending engineer recognized for her work in designing a rechargeable seawater battery system, especially important as the world looks for green and sustainable energy sources. After graduation, she is headed to Princeton University, where she will pursue a PhD in mechanical and aerospace engineering. Congratulations, Anna. Brandon Aguiar, please rise. When astronauts are able to construct research bases on the moon that can withstand its harsh environment, they may have Brendan to thank. The Miami native is using 3D printing and a lunar simulant supplied by NASA to create strong, complex structures. His research has been published in scientific journals, and he has filed for a patent for his manufacturing method for lunar soil. While his dream is to one day go into space or to work for SpaceX, for now, Brandon is remaining at FIU pursuing a PhD in material science and engineering and continuing his vital research. Congratulations, Brandon. Class of 2023, this is your special day. As you reflect on what's next for you, I hope that you embrace the idea that your FIU degree is valuable for a lifetime. Wherever life takes you, FIU goes with you. And please remember that FIU is your home. Don't be a stranger. Come back to campus often for a game or a performance, or to earn another degree or certificate, or to mentor one of our students. Join our Alumni Association and stay connected with 300,000 fellow Panthers. There is no better way to network. Today and every day, take advantage of any opportunity to create change. The world is in need of your passion, your knowledge, and your commitment. Class of 2023, we wish you all the best on the next chapter of your journey. Congratulations on your graduation. You make us all Panther proud. Pause up, Panthers. Pause up. And now, it is my privilege to introduce Christopher Lugo, Student Government Association President and member of the FIU Board of Trustees. President Lugo.
Good afternoon, Panthers. Are you excited to be here today? You did it. You did it. Time flies. It was not too long ago when you were in high school, excited and eager to get your career started, or when you were a confused freshman walking through campus trying to find your way around. Those nights when you felt like giving up, take a moment to look back at those moments in your life. Take a moment to remember what kept you going, and take a moment to appreciate the moment, because you did it. But today, graduates, we still face difficulties ahead. We still have work to do, mountains to climb and obstacles to overcome. Life won't get any easier. As we go through life challenges and complexities, and when we are troubled by the uncontrollable external entities, both spiritual and physical, we most remember our ABCs. No, not the alphabet we learn in elementary, but the ABCs of life. We should take these with us. We should take the A and accept the challenge. The B and believe in ourselves. The C, convert our thoughts into hopes. The D, determination to convert our hopes into dreams. We should E, expect some obstacles on the way up. And F, fight while we are faithful and finish the course. We should G, get God on our side. And H, have a Harvard model of leadership. We should I, inspire someone else, and J, take joy in our journey. We should K, keep on keeping on, and L, be a leader. We should M, make every day count, and N, never give up. We must O, overcome our obstacle, and P, put our best foot forward. We must Q, quit quitting, and R, run the race with patience. We must S, strive on, while T, trusting in ourselves. We should U, use our talents, and V, value our time. We should W, wait for understanding, and X, X-ray our own lifestyle. We should Y, yearn to achieve all that we seek, and Z, be zealous when reaching the top. Yes. Yes, graduates, we can. We can climb those mountains and overcome those obstacles. So with that, on behalf of Student Government Association, congratulations, Panthers. Pass up.
Thank you, President Lugo, for those motivating words. It has been an honor serving with you over the past year. You have been an amazing advocate for FIU's 56,000 students. And I look forward to being on the stage with you in 2 years as you finish your PhD in computer science. So, Panthers, family members, friends, we have had an amazing afternoon so far, wouldn't you agree? And now it is the moment our graduates and all of you have been waiting for. Let's walk across this stage and graduate.
Good afternoon. I am Andres Hill, Dean of the University Graduate School and Senior Vice President of Research and Economic Development. Doctoral candidates have transformed themselves from knowledge consumers to knowledge creators through the scholarly pursuits. They have gone through academic rigors of creative and original thinking in their fields of study and will soon take their places as the intellectual leaders in the academy, in the public and private sectors. They have worked long hours alongside their mentors in a constant pursuit to create new knowledge. Mr. President, I am honored today to present to you the doctoral candidates from the NICE Foundation School of Computing and Information Sciences and the College of Engineering and Computing. These candidates have completed the requirements prescribed for the degrees and are recommended by their faculty. We will first present the doctoral candidates for the Knight Foundation School of Computing and Information Sciences. President Jessel, Provost Behar, and Dean Volakis, please take your places for the presentation. And will the doctoral candidates and the major professors please come forward?
Sai Shaithara Ayala, Doctor of Philosophy in Computer Science, Major Professor Dr. Peter Clark. Adnan Maruf, Doctor of Philosophy in Computer Science, Major Professor Dr. Janki Bimani. Vitali Stebliankin, Doctor of Philosophy in Computer Science, Major Professor Dr. Giri Narasimhan.
We will now present the doctoral candidates from the College of Engineering and Computing. Will the doctoral candidates please come forward for the presentation of the diplomas?
Cecilia Cadeja, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering, Co-Major Professor Dr. Priyanka Aluri, Co-Major Professor Dr. Albert Gan, escorted by Dr. Priyanka Aluri. John Cody, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Priyanka Aluri. Sumi Zanhe, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Arturo Leon, escorted by Dr. Armin Merabi. Mari Taibei, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Armin Merabi. Abi Akiyat, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Co-Major Professor Dr. John Volakis, Co-Major Professor Dr. Nezi Pala, escorted by Dr. Nezi Pala. Mohamed Rakibul Islam, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical Engineering and Computer Engineering, Co-Major Professor Dr. John Volakis, Co-Major Professor Dr. Sathish Boja Vakakarisham, escorted by Dr. Osama Mohammed. Jide Liu, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Jean Andrian. Ahmed Mohammed, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Co-Major Professor Dr. Malek Adujadi, Co-Major Professor Dr. Mercedes Cabrerizo, escorted by Dr. Malek Adujani. Alaje Zarafisha, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Malek Adujadi. Sohrab Mukhtari, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Kang Yen. Hugo Riggs, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Arif Sarwat. Alper Savasi, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Major Professor Dr. Sumi Paudiali. Tyler Dolmetsch, Doctor of Philosophy in Materials Science and Engineering, Co-Major Professor Dr. Benjamin Basil, Co-Major Professor Dr. Arvind Argawal. Gonzalo Seis Dedos Rodriguez, Doctor of Philosophy in Materials Science and Engineering, Co-Major Professor Dr. Benjamin Basil, Co-Major Professor Dr. Dwayne McDaniel, escorted by Dr. Benjamin Basil. This concludes the presentation of all doctoral candidates. Please join me in congratulating our doctoral degree recipients.
Good afternoon to everybody. I'm John Walakis, Dean of the College of Engineering and Computing. Mr. President, I have the honor to present to you the master's and bachelor's degree candidates from the Moss School of Construction, Infrastructure, and Sustainability. They have completed the requirements prescribed for their degrees and are recommended by the faculty of their school. Will the faculty please go to their designated greeting area? And will the master's degree candidates please come forward?
Manuel Porro. Aditya Sharma, Hugo Hidalgo Lopez, Mohammed Akib Khan, Asim Sharma, Daniela Garcia Torano, Catherine Londoño Cardona, Lindsay McKinley Caspanello, Paola Mancilla Senzano, Margarita Ramirez, Leander Colina Saicedo, Jose Faria, Mira Hasabaya, Raghuvil Chanakya Kuchipudi, Siriram Tumala, Rushi Patel, Christopher Armendariz, Julio Dugdok, Surab Patil, Subham Sailish Patil, Christopher Cepeda, Will the bachelor's degree candidates please come forward? Kyra Matura. Kiara Matura. Nathaniel Pereira. Laura Arias. Andrea Pareto. Christopher Perez. Lucas Arroyave. David Crane. Kane Ligan. Daniel Diaz. Jesus Anaya. And the last bachelor's candidate is Anthony Simon.
Mr. President, I now have the honor to present to you the master's and bachelor's degree candidates from the Knight Foundation School of Computing and Information Sciences. They have completed the requirements prescribed for their degrees, and they are recommended by the faculty of their school. Will the master's degree candidates please come forward?
Christopher Hinchy. Adam Leon. Carlos Echenique. Bao Nguyen. Eric Garcia. Zachary Wright. Musa Jean. Creighton Tiwari. Ravi Chandra Malamichi. Ketul Kamar Polara. Sidi Lanke. Naveen Kumar Davaraj. Niteshwar Chennai Ravichandran. Venkata Naga Sai Anvitha Tanguturi. Edwin Aguilar. Shane Saru. Sai Kiran Mucharla. Shreya Jagaprakash. Taylor Martinez. Carlos Escuerdo Castillo. Darwin Chavez. Diana Barrero. And the last master's candidate is Mohammed Aziz. Will the bachelor degree candidates please come forward? Casey Sit. Mane Wu. Jonathan Rivero. Gustavo Hurtado. Christian Dennis. Joshua Del Valle. Mark Anthony Solorzano. John Dickey. Christopher De Varona. Christian Dennis. Joshua Del Valle. Mark Anthony Solorzano. John Dickey. Edwin Se. Kevin Escoto. Manuel Briseño. Mateus Joe. Jose Moran. Mariela Torres Zuniga. Anthony Castillo. Sarai Pinto. Naman Arria. Connor Fletcher. Daniel Perez. Christopher De Varona. Jean Antoine. Gerald Gutierrez. Joshua Yakis. Andrea Colina. Emmanuel Chavez. Kenny Pierre. Robert Orfao Abreu. Ronaldo Suarez Martin. Evers Perez. Justin Gonzalez. Joaquin Molto. Alec Garcia. John Don Michael De Jesus. Kyle Zimmer. Daniel Gonzalez Del Giovanni. Leanne Nelson. Emily Atzinger. Thomas Montoya. Luis Gil. Ijovansi Noah Sombrano. Daniel Rodriguez. David Garcia. Edward Briscoe. Andy Hernandez. Daniel Esquijerosa. Christopher Puglisi. Clara Kahn. Bronwyn Brett. Sage Pages. Martin Moriano. Roberto Vera Casadiego. Michael Panopio Mones. Jorge Aguero. Maria Correa. Kevin Guerrero. Douglas Pittman. Guzman Ravindran. Jesus Montejo. Santiago Adai. Augusto Castro Lozano. Justin De Leon. Keenan Kelly. Diego Tuzon. Joven Corrián. Caitlin Norton. Sharif Reed. Joseph Tran. Joshua Breedy. Michael Way. Daniel Font. Fernando Barranco. Elias Alarba. Amir Alarba. Nicole Exarchos. Jaina Backman. Emmanuel Costamaya. Omar Siddiqui. Elliot Garcia. David Perez. Andre Aragon. Miles Garriquez. Patricia Dibigalski. Daniel Arribas Santos. Pablo Flores Lugo. Laura Garcia. Jason Azor. Alec Thaxton. Efren Siguenza. Robert Marovitz. Juan Gutierrez. John Glenn Antoine Bacaya. Nicholas Ascueta. Carlos Leal. Fares Amosikian. Ana Pacheco. Nicholas Warren. Paola Moody. Jamal Matt. Kevin Velasco. Sebastian Arrendondo. Pilar Chavez Reborero. Michael Bentoff. Nicholas Jasser. Giancarlo Minano. Michael Garrido Matos. Ernesto Vilches Martinez. Malcolm Verdier. Emilio Fernandez. Gabriel Nieves. Sebastian Menendez. Miguel Sablan. Isaac Lomax. Mark Gonzalez. Leonardo Rodriguez. Samantha Lord. Oscar Molina. Isabel Heinen. Gabriel Cuesta. Alex Lecuasi. Jose Ilich. Ricardo Taconi. Fritz Victor. Hanser Benitez. Samantha Razon. Mauricio Estrada. Damaso Alberto. Ethan Schnellinger. Brian Alvarenga. Rebecca Gonzalez. Sebastian Aviles. Alan Farinas. Rainier Torres. Quang Tan Lee. George Salas. Archimedes Cala. Luke Gaupin. Luis Artinez. Christian Hernandez. Danielle Devine. Edlando Eliachin. Rochelle Pampolina. Santiago Restrepo. Desiree Dominguez. Elsa Cuellar. Fernando Santa Marta. Joanne Jules. Sebastian Gonzalez. Gabriel Campillo. John Rosario. Castro Velasquez. Marcos Yaonel. Brian Gonzalez. Sebastian Callejas. Kevin Sandino. Samuel Eisenberg. Lázaro Hurtado. Gang Ba. Jose Loaiza. Kimberly Metelus. Kevin Perrea. Nicholas Gutierrez. Jason Toledo. Adriel Molerio. Crystal Washington. Paola Hernandez. Angela Cruz. Michael Ferrer. Robert Rivas. Elias Amuneke. Babatunde Somorin. Kenneth Maya. Oscar Nunez. Jose Acosta. Aracelis Alvarez Ramirez. Tanuja Delani. Dariel Brito. Yacel Pena Valdez. And the last bachelor's candidate is Christian Deriska.
Mr. President, I now have the honor to present to you the master's and bachelor's degree candidates from the College of Engineering and Computing. They have completed the requirements prescribed for their degrees and are recommended by the faculty of their school. And will the master's degree candidates please come forward?
Akil Badramarush. Dorailis Fagundo. Crystal Armstrong. Siwei Mao. Meisu Liu. Andres Guerrero. Noveen Koshui. Sudesh Jagarenuth. Natalia Rodriguez de Oliveira. Priscilla Rodriguez de Oliveira. Jeff Natavidad. Rolando Milian. Roger Marcia Jr. Oscar Jimenez. Edward Nunez. Javier Reyes. Raja Alalami. Chukwuonosu Ekiki. Ricardo Arrilal Parchment. Andy Gutierrez. Nelson Hueso Montoya. Kishlen Aybar. Natalia Barros. Lucas Sea. Mary Valdez. Rajveer Solanki. George Gomez. Fabricio Carvalho. Meriden de Oliveira. Romina Dubnia. Andres Gonzalez. Joel Garcia. Jose Pinero. Jose Rodriguez. Ryan Aldofi. Mayan Gao. Yansu Wei. Ainas Sasani Halayati. Maria Cubides. Erica Gutierrez. Robert Wilson. Diego Torres Sanchez. Lakshmi Dominguez Palacios. Carla Luis. Patricia Nistal Gondat. Amber Lea Hersig. Diana de Lima Ruiz. Prerana Gubi Rabkakar. Brandon Aguiar. Matias Obarrio. Jordan Timinski. Mauricio Villana. David Perez Perez. Itai Fidan. And the last master's candidate is Liana Serra. Will the bachelor's degree candidates please come forward? Rachel Quijano Visoso. Zachary Jones. Leonel Regalado Tavares. Valeria Urbano. Diana Diaz. Jose Rivero. Daniel Figueroa. Sydney Spencer. Joseph Gambin. Erica Casal. Maria Andare Palomino. Pranavi Arman. Maria Rivera. James McGee IV. Dylan Manful. Katharina Reyes. Jesus Rodriguez. Sebastian Garcia. Oscar Roa. Liliane Milanes. Ileana Ceballos. Vincent Rustit. Lucas Pinedo. Daniel De Monico. Yannette Baez. Christopher Opit. Ruthsen Said. Francisco Morales. Valentina Ferreira. Johanette Aponte Balbas. Faris Almutlak. Ana Klaus. Stephen Whitehorn. Alexis Garriga. Adam Felch. Valerie Borrero Esteves. Eric Estruch. Victor Villar. Gabriel Sanchez. David Ovalle. Samuel Oyon. Juan Rosario Barbosa. Nelson Hernandez. Javier Alvarez Torrado. Hillel Frank. Italo Aponte. Jordani Rodriguez. Roberto Salata. Vola Schultz. Jonathan Borroto. Mariana Solzano Hidalgo. Amy Ramos Oms. Ruben Aparicio. Roberto Navarro. Bernardo Rodriguez Jr. Eliezer García. Carlos Hernández Rodríguez. Gianpiero Reyes Scocoa. Fabián Sendón. Freed Mojavir. Alejandro Sánchez. Naika Cineas. Germer Aguilar. Xuanyi Sao. Wenjia Chi. Moki Jia. Tongkun Lee. Kevin Asqui. Chandler Wilson. Carlos Cabrejos Nikien. Gracie Baldison. Anthony Renayas. Sanjay Singh. Nicole Caballero.
Andres Murillo Carcamo. Joey Hernandez Garcia. Oscar Rodriguez. Boxiao Lee. Sushi Kang. Hongwei Zhang. Kaixiang Zhang. Haosi Fan. Abdullah Alotaibi. Maximiliano Mauna Muñoz. Natasha Martinez. Jenna Becerra. Bradley Valdivia. Victor Barreto. Joshua Nodarse. Juan Duarte. Justin Gonzalez. Robert Lainez. Carlos Dominguez. Andrew Grant. Ronnie Ferro. Mudassir Hussein. Laura Al. Paulwin Arancher. Jacobus Karstens. Tala Akhtar. Camila Padilla. Tiffany Moreno. Abraham Cisneros. Melissa Miranda. Jonathan Puerto. Ramiro Arias. Christopher Townsend. Francisco Bolaños Montes de Oca. Joseph Abdul Salam Garcia. Emmanuel Rivas. Joshua Valiente. Steve Rodriguez. Michael Bahamonde. Luis Bolivar Almarza. Pedro Costa Silva. Brandon Montalban. Michael Tone. Franco Talarico Cianci. Ernesto Lopez. Julianne Kim. Vinicius Oliveira. Eduardo Hernandez. Joseph Paul. Giovanni Leon. Alexandra Murphy. Miguel Lopez. Xiang Li. Yang Xiao. Shichen Li. Chengbo Lian. Michael Martinez. Steven Leal. Jenna Shearer. Sakina Dar. Jocelyn Rodriguez. Mariana Montoya Bayona. Faisa Nazir. Misbah Rafiq. Sabina Masundar. Elizabeth Sherry. Juan Guevara. Matthew Rincon. Renee Menchaca. Tiffany Fernandez. Fahad Al-Subai. Barak Al-Subai. Rashid Al-Mareki. Daniel Roth. Alejandra Santana. Astrid Padilla Castillo. Orlando Corso Rodriguez. Cesar Jimenez. Brandon Bajos. Jasser Dorado. Jonathan Garcia. Matthew Artola. Matias Echart. Lorena Esponda Cabrera. Nicole Pena. Melanie Villamar Molina. Abraham Monzon. Angelica Garcia del Rio. Osvaldo Cuevas. Brandon Naranjo. Alicia Maratos. Juan Rodriguez. Anthony Luckner St. Juste. Gabriel Herrera. David Wamst. Pedro Chochi. Dennis Rivas Ordóñez. Álvaro Sosa. Gabriel Rodriguez. Jorge Zapata. Raif Barahona. Camilo Orozco. Abraham De León. Claudio Heredia. Jordan Garcia. Esteban Lucas. Justin Fuentes. Ana Cardero. Brian Portocarrero. Joel Mena. Kevin Morales. Sebastian Criollo. Alan Mateus. Christopher Prasad. Patrick Dolan. Miguel Diaz. Manusheka Fidelia. Vijay Paharia. Nasser Aljami. Daniel Perez. Mansour Al-Subai. Omar Ashalan. Samuel Ferrer. Patricia Gonzalez Diaz. Catherine Perez. Jocelyn Garcia. Fernando Gomez de Sousa. Juan Perez. Oriana Cárdenas Gómez. Daniela Hernández. Nicholas Isa. D'Angelo Serra. Sean Cruz. Leonor Reyes. Anthony Forcades. Lucas Woginger. Andres Lugo. Jean Herbert Daguin. Victoria Herrera. Darian Hernandez. Nicolas Cifuentes. Maria Tinoco Alegre. Alexis Nieto. Rodolfo Martinez. David Mendoza. Jennifer Pantoja. Casia Wade. Pedro Silva. Fernando Evia. Alex Castillo. Mario Abad. Yandri González Pupo. Suzette Castro. Caridad Estrada Cardona. Roberto Pena Chachaval. Andy Alvarez. Ivan Mendoza. Ashwin Lahori. Shaji Varikakutu. Okino Gardner. Jeremiah Andre Smith. Gilberto González. Juan Toledo. Faiha Rasaik. Eduardo Rojas. Christian Alonso. Andrés Martínez. Eduardo Salazar. Omar Desvengurnat Jr. And the last bachelor's candidate is Armani Weiss.
You're almost there, class. Now that all of you have crossed the stage, the president will at last exercise the authority vested in him and officially confer your degrees through their final charge. Hard as it is, I ask that graduates and our guests please remain in your place until the end of the recessional of the platform party and our faculty. The combined efforts of many individuals go into making this event possible. Please join me in recognizing the efforts of the Commencement Committee and the many ambassadors for their dedication and hard work in putting together this ceremony for us today. And now, will the Grand Marshal, our SGA President, and Rory please prepare for the recessional? Will the platform party please rise? I now call President Jessel to the podium.
Thank you, Provost Behar. Family members, friends, and loved ones, did we promise you a Super Sunday? Class of 2023, are you ready? Then please rise. Family members, let's give the graduates one more round of applause. I think, graduates, you are deeply loved. And now, by the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, the Florida Board of Governors, and the FIU Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each of you the appropriate degree for which you have qualified. You may now move your tassels to the left side of your mortarboards. Congratulations, graduates!